On winter's night, in shield and croft, a tale is told by the light of the fire, of a fisherman who lost his reason to the sea, and, made bold by earthly love, trapped a mermaid for his wife. He watched her dance on singing sands, and shed her skin on the salt shore, and wanted to keep her by his side, to watch her dance. So he stole and hid her skin. When came the dawn, he found himself enwrapped within.
Lonely floating in shapeless ocean, I did all my best to smile till your singing eyes. To your arms, and you sang, sail to me, sail to me.
Strains around his limbs, carrying for him the weight of his mortal coil. lowers him down into the dark water.